Today we're looking at type 1 secretion and we're using E. coli as an example of a bacteria using it. So what we see here is that the bacteria is going to secrete hemolysin A, and it does so by binding to the hemolysin B complex and then causing a conformation change in the hemolysin B and D complex that causes it to bind to the Tol C protein, and thereby creating a channel where the hemolysin A can travel through.